is Caitlin, and I have this. I don't know what this is called. I'm gonna ask for that real quick. That is this.
It's called a toy.
Okay, it's a toy. You get this at Target in the toy section if you can find it. And you can make your hands. So let me just show you. So. Bam, 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 bam. My friend has one of these. Her name is Mia. And today is Brooke's birthday. And if you don't know her, she is my friend and her birthday. She is turning 8. And if you're her friend, comment down below and say happy birthday. Happy birthday, Brooke. And I'm very excited to go through her birthday. So let's see how can you make this. And you can also get this at Target. Anywhere, or maybe at, no, not at, no. So, we're gonna do this. Okay. It made a face. If you can see. I'll try the other one. And you can make hand shape, you can make face shape, you can also make head shape. You don't have to make your eyes. Or you can see your hair, you can brush it. What? And then you can do that. Whatever you want with it. And I can also do this. Really good. Now, 200 views, and happy birthday to your book. Bye, guys.